So when it comes to training, of course we all want to go hard and heavy, killed in the gym. But you really should focus on slowing down your reps. Having your muscles under tension for a little longer can give you better results. So just kind of slow down your reps, focus on your mind-muscle connection, and really engage those muscles. Thank you for tuning in to Midwest Muscle Report, and I'll see you next time with my tip of the week.